Do I have to go through to that other room or no? Because when I'm just probably gonna grab this and go through. No majors, you locked out on that one. Okay, that's so locked down. Yeah, that's what I want. Then go on this one. Actually, I shouldn't have locked that room down first. Yeah. No, I think I was going the right way, I was just, Alright, so... that's back to main lobby. Is this... what's this do? His face is melted. He's probably had some better evenings.
Maintenance access shut off.
He's right up there. Oh yeah, wow. There are some people have disappeared. No. Poop. So that's not possible then. Damn. Can't just slap the button and just walk through. Evening. Yeah, just personal notes. Right, what is the actual objective?
Supply storage locked down.
Okay.
Right, so maybe I do have to go this way then. Server hub, yeah. That is the Jew. I should have been the other way around.
Wait, can you patch me through to Ripley? I've already connected you. Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
From hell, it looks dodgy. Wow. Seven, seven, eight, nine. Now that was weird.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some
reception is closed off.
I'm looking for crew logs to pass.
Come to the server farm quietly.
Quietly.
It's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing is going to break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right?
Wait for this recording to shut up.
Well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
It's really nice, Mr. or nasty, Mr. Yeah, a little bit. Has he got a There's no face hugger on the floor. Stun button on charge, nice. Go on then. Oh, it's locked. My God, Nestor, will you not? Alright, through, down the stairs, turn left. Don't believe you will, mister.
Emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Yes, yes, man. Can't carry any more. So I'm not going to be. Either straight through here or down here and round. And seeing how that's locked from the other side, it's going to be down here and round. And there's a lovely, tidy looking server room. Why is there no movement? I can blatantly hear footsteps. Well. That's him. Tomorrow. Yeah, he's just on there, no? Oof. Shut up then. Sounds fun. Oh, that's back where the save point is. May as well open this now in case I need to make a quick getaway then. Oh mate, this is where the mister was. sheet. Right, I'm maxed. Shut up, Joe. Boosh, boosh, boosh. Oh. Use one. Have that back. Wait, what am I doing in here? Oh, flamethrower fuel. Wait, I'm looking specifically for. Oh, beautiful. Bosh, bosh, bosh.
Is my exit open, Ricardo?
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit?
Jesus, he's shot. You won't move. What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ripley. I'm working on it.
Escape. Oh, it's all right. I'm going this way.
For me.
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
Shit. Poop. Fumble. Wait, where am I going? Let's not get wrecked this time. You've not seen me.
Apollo and the Working Joe, working together for a safer, better connected Sebastopol. What are you?
Why doesn't that let you, like, get an acknowledgement from that? Bugger off.
Why not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols?
Why not shut your mouth? suppose that worked. That was a bit naughty. Flavor of fuel. Cut. Okay. Definitely want one of these. He's right there. Right down. I mean, I think you can go to hell. Come on, the hack's done. Speed it up. God, what are you trying to do to me, son? What's you in that chamber? Storage and a hack machine. It's tempting. Well, I don't even know why. Just slip of the finger, I suppose. That one, and that one. Fuck's sake.
I'm sorry, Ripley, I'm working on it.
You got news for me?
I need more time.
more time.
So what do I do here? Just sneak around and avoid the thing until he unlocks the thing. Back to the lobby. Right. So might be wise to save. It's just true.